Let's grab a ride.
You! Yes, you!
Watch myself. Attack!
There, again.
Ai!
Thank you.
Gotta watch out. Screw the rules. I should check out that cave. Who's so good, Cocodrilo? Coño. This cave is big. Ugh, more jellyfish. Let's make a deal, motherfuckers. You don't sting me. Some crazy. I wonder if La Princesa is up there. This must be La Princesa. De vola, Your Majesty.
Danny in the flesh. You do not disappoint. I know, you came for the same thing everybody else does. Yami's magic touch. I'd love to get under your hood, but we gotta get that oil flowing first. Some dickhead officer took my car and stored it up at the old racetrack, which those assholes turned into a training ground. I'd love for you to steal it back from me, but you're going to have to get your hands dirty. I got some punch for your ride. An anti-vehicle weapon that'll make your guerrilla heart beat faster. Good luck, mommy. I know you can do it. Just need to squeeze out a little more horsepower.
Bendición.
Thank you. Thank you. look down on us, guide us out of this hell.
Thank you for this bendición. Be careful here.
Get out of the car, Guapo! Come back! Safety's off!
indicator. Great.
Over here.
Tell me what you know.
You met Zenya yet?
She's one of the best artists in Yara. I feel like you two would get along.
You'll see what I mean.
Muchas gracias.
Coño.
Huh? What was that?
Don't worry, I'm a friend. Whoa!
Guarda tu arma!
Don't make me do something!
Blessing.
She means the world to me. I cannot stand to see her hurting north.
There's the officer.
Cloak is strange, right?
What do you got for me?
Apparently, FND storage hub is low on staff. Practically begging for us to raid the place, no?
Thank you.
Looking for a CAG TG. Before you ask, it used to be my dad's ride. Real piece of family history. Papa told me I was conceived on the backseat.
That's something nobody needs to hear.
I'll tell you another story then. Once upon a time, this girl dreamed of being a famous street racer. But girl's dad got sick. So girl worked the family's body shop instead. Then one day, a dreamy guerrilla did the girl a solid, and girl was very grateful. Just looking for my happy ending, Danny.
Nothing between me and your car now.
They'll be hiding it away in a garage. Keep an eye out.
Yami, got your ride and on my way.
I knew you had it in you. Oh, and you can keep the car.
Really? But you said this was family history.
My parents fucked in that thing, Danny. You think I want it back? Besides, you did me a favor and still owe me. See how I did that? Kisses!
Sounds like the military is hiding some good stuff in Bunker 2.
Oh, shit!
Huh? Time it right. My way in. Where does this go? They found buyers for all that shit? Okay. Must need a keycard. Look at this. They lock up our true history. Or worse, burn it. Nice office.
Fellow Truyans, as you know, our famous tobacco is being grown to produce the breakthrough drug.
Oh shit. I want one.
And make us rich. But big Yarans want us to fail, and they will stop at nothing to see it through. We must root them out, round them up, and bring them to justice.
I can see why they wanted to hide this. Mine now, motherfuckers.
right?
Huh.